Let us pray with confidence to the Father. In the words our Savior gave us.
Jesus Christ.